G'day guys, back again. Hope you're all doing well. If you didn't see my last video, I did one on Ru-35 models, Ukrainian farmhouse, and that was a nice little kit for the price. So I thought I'd follow up with this one, 135 German flak emplacement. Now this one's pretty cheap as well. This one ended up being around, I think, $24 Australian or something like that. Once again, if you're looking for it, I picked this up on eBay. And he's got quite a number of other buildings and accessories on there as well. So, if you haven't checked out his stuff, have a look on eBay, you'll find some of the stuff. And obviously he's got his website there, if you just wanted to check out his website. But some of his stuff, I think, on eBay is sort of sold out now. But normally he replaces it and put other things up on there. So if you're looking for the house, the farmhouse or something like that, you can also obviously message him and ask him as well. But I'm sure it's still on his, website. Anyway, we'll have a quick look at this one. I mean, as you can see, like the other one, look at the size of the thickness of this piece. You get the pieces there, as you can see. Not a huge amount of pieces, but I mean, obviously it's in, you know, in placement, so you don't really need too much. It's all just one big slab of concrete in the real thing, pretty much. Let's have a look inside. So you get your little pieces of timber. Wood, if you like. Some nice stairs there, and you can see, hopefully it'll show up, you can see the sort of concrete texture on the sides of the stairs there. Another huge piece of stairs. Unfold this piece, and it's like another one on the sides, and hopefully sharp. You can see the texture of the concrete there. Or this is, or it's supposed to look like concrete, obviously. It's a really thick piece and solid. We get some instructions at the bottom there. Look at the size of this piece here, and once again, you actually get the little, you know, powder, if you like, to fill up any little cracks or anything like that. It's a nice touch they give you that. And if you're wondering about the size of this, little Skip's gone walk about. I'll have to go and find him. He's probably eating some grass down the front or something. About 8 inches there. And for the lazy people out there, it's around 20.5 centimeters around that. This way here, it's around 21, so it's pretty square. But again, if I can show you on the sides here, that shows up better. You can see sort of like the where they've done the formwork for the concrete and stuff like that, all the way around. Really nice. Bottom's just as is, but really nice piece. Not much work to do on that. Again, it just gives you a little hint for building it, which is always nice. Again, you can pause that. And this one actually combines with another one of his sets to do a really quite a large diorama piece, which I'll put a picture up of as well. So this part here just seems to drop in somewhere like that. And these little wood pieces seem to slot in like that to give you a bit of a wall at the back there. Depending on what level you want your diorama, you've got some steps as well. And as I said, these can be added to the other base or kit that he's got to make a really quite a large diorama, as I said, which I'll put a picture up of, because you also get these added pieces. But just a quick one, guys, I wanted to show you. Again, this one's pretty cheap. It's around, I think, $24 Australian, and really nice. And yeah, pretty much a diorama all on its own, really, isn't it? I mean, if you just want to put your flak in there and, you know, a couple of figures and stuff like that, you wouldn't even really need to do some groundwork, but obviously you could build it up and put some groundwork around it or whatever, put a couple of vehicles outside it. I really like it. And again, I think for the price, it's absolute bargain. Once again, thanks a lot for watching. Hope you like this one, and I'll catch you later.